Former President Chen Shui-bian has lost one battle in his ongoing effort to leave prison. Today, the Taiwan High Court rejected an objection he made against the Agency of Corrections' denial of a medical parole request he made in October. The High Court advised that Chen could use an administrative suit to appeal to the Supreme Court. Chen could still be released through other procedures, however, including another medical parole application, which his lawyers delivered on Wednesday.